10 subscribers on Linky, then get all your friends. I will do a giveaway if I can hit 100 subscribers. If I ever hit 100 subscribers, I will do a giveaway. I don't know what type of giveaway, but a giveaway. If I hit 100 subscribers, okay? Probably an item shop giveaway, a skin giveaway, because I'm not so rich, guys. I don't got money on me, but we're just, alright. So I was going to show you guys, like, all my builds and stuff, like, yarn and all, like, I'm in a clan, like, it'd be really good to be in a clan. I'm like, oh. I'm big clans, okay? I'm only doing big clans. That's the only stuff I'm joining, okay? If it's a big clan. But my clan, I have a really good sport. The owner, please, you should check out his YouTube. It's THA Kid. No, I'm gonna write it down, actually. And look in the description. It has a YouTube. Distracted, brother. Getting distracted. Alright, but like, this is just introducing my YouTube channel. I'm in a clan. I tell you guys that. Like, I will start posting a lot of videos. My channel is not just Fortnite. It seems like just Fortnite, but there's gonna be TK5, Minecraft, H1Z, all those types of games. Request a game, we'll play it. I'll try it out. Any game, even if it costs $1 million, I'll try it for y'all. Cause yeah, I'm trying to get a lot of views. I want to get my channel big, but let me write down in the description so I don't. You guys can't see anything because I'm looking in the description. I'm gonna put something in the descriptions. Advanced earnings. I'm trying to make it so it says his. I don't even know if that says I'm. Stop. No, I'm not gonna stop. No, my audio is fine. Guys, I'm sorry. I need to figure out this. I don't know if I can change it, but his YouTube channel is THA Kid Shun. SHAN. The Kid Shun. Sean. Like SHAN. And yeah, if you guys ever don't know, like, if. Oh my god, it's wrong. Oh, this is wrong. Oh my god, just stay in the description of the video and all. And I'll check it out. It should be like a bunch of YouTube videos, and it makes like videos about like him make bangers. That's all I can say. Custom matchmaking video. That's mainly all he does. But yeah, the only reason I was here, I was hearing some weird noises. Like it was like, like, hear that? No, that was a riff. No, there wasn't a riff though. The only problem is I'm really good. How can I join a big YouTuber channel? Like 400 subscribers, 500. I don't know, but like just introducing me, I'm gonna leave creative. Yeah. And just like tell y'all a bunch about my stream. I actually, you know, I'm just gonna go in my stream. I'm gonna sex it in my other account. It's gonna be inside the stream. So if y'all see it on the stream, I'm live. I'm gonna mod this account actually. I don't know. Wait, I'm gonna go on my other account. Oof. Wait, so I should be. No. I've already seen this. Wait. Brother. Oh, wait a minute. I'm gonna switch my account to. Oh, wait a minute. Fishy. CLA. New video. So, think there's someone on this? Well, Mr. B's video. Looks like a. Should we play it? Should I play this one? No, that's not happening. What do I do again? Wait, I search up it's fishy. It says sub because y'all remember to subscribe. Okay. I'm gonna do some customs with my friend, okay, guys? That's the guy's YouTube. I'm gonna do it with my friend name.
Thaw Kid Shun.
Hey!
I need to load in real quick. I got you, bro. I got you. Yo, what up, Dr. Swepo? What up? Make sure to like up the stream. I'm gonna play what? Drax, I thought you were gonna play with us, brother. Yo, what up, Lightning? How's it going, dude? Alright, everyone make sure to ready up, dude. Oh my god, I'm not even ready up. What the heck? Why didn't anyone tell me? No worries, bro. Guys, everyone make sure to hit that like button, boys. Everyone make sure to hit that like button. Alright, we're about to start. We're about to start, boys. How many people? Dude, how do I notifications, like, never go out? Guys. I'm literally stopping the stream and starting it right over. Should I? Yeah, because no one. I'm gonna keep the code exactly the same. The code is ChooseyMK. I'm literally just gonna start the stream right over. So I'm gonna stop, wait like 2 minutes, and then start it over. Type GG if you understand. The notifications don't wanna go out.
Don't forget I'm live. Hey, how was it when I guys? I'm never gonna forget about you. You know what I'm doing.
I hope so. I'm literally gonna stop the stream and start it right over.
Let me look at my YouTube videos.
you shower of the decade, but you're too busy gazing at double the beef.
Alright, it is 5:45, Saturday, August 31st. This is Hurricane Dorian update number 3. Alright, everybody, we have good news and we have bad news, and we have a lot to talk about. Everything has changed since yesterday's update, and I mean everything. So before I dive into it, revenue from these videos will go towards relief efforts if this storm does serious damage. So drop a like and leave a comment to show support. It really does make a difference. Excuse my dogs. Chill. Every year during the hurricane season, since I have been closely watching and studying storms my entire life, and I have been through countless hurricanes. I've had to evacuate multiple times. I have too many friends to count who have had their homes destroyed by hurricanes. I used to think that they were so much fun because I caught waves and I had a good time, but since Irma, it kind of just completely changed my perspective on hurricanes entirely. Seeing how much damage that storm did made me take these things very serious. So my aim for these videos is to educate you guys and to just keep you guys updated and keep you guys informed and to just pretty much tell you guys like it is without any BS. You hear a lot of crap out there, especially with the news, so first, something very important to note is that these storms are so unpredictable. No matter what you know, no matter what you've learned, you have to play these storms by ear. As of today, Hurricane Dorian is a Category 4 hurricane, only 6 miles per hour away from being a Category 5, which is as bad as a storm can get on the measurable hurricane scale, 1 to 5. Now, Florida, Georgia, South Carolina, and North Carolina are all under a state of emergency. If you live between Florida and New York, you should probably keep a close eye on the storm. I, for one, will be going to the east coast of Florida in the morning and filming my update there. From a friend's house, so we're going to be helping board everything up and just helping everyone in the area prepare. We're going to film everything, film preparing, get right in the middle of the thick of this hurricane and report on it. Try to provide you guys with content that will hopefully, in the future, keep you guys safe and keep you educated about hurricanes. So that would be cool. Luckily today we have some good news for the first time in days. Also some bad news, but the good news is that the track shows this storm turning away from Florida. The bad news is that the Bahamas are going to get pretty smoked, or at least it appears that way. It shows the storm stopping for several days over the Bahamas, and according to the report, it is going to be 150-mile-an-hour wind for 24 hours straight, or even longer in some areas. So I'm sending love to that area. Please, if you live there, if you know someone who lives there, evacuate, get out, because this storm looks like it's just going to sit on the Bahamas for nearly 2 days, and that's a very scary situation. Alright, so since yesterday the tracks have changed a lot and moved east, we're looking at windy right now. It shows the storm moving towards the Bahamas and then just stalling and sitting there for like a full 24 hours before heading north. And just barely scraping up past the coast, heading to Georgia, South Carolina, North Carolina, going all the way up the coast. Remember this, this is never going to be 100% accurate. This is just an estimation and a guess, pretty much. But the thing is it showed it going into the Gulf a couple days ago, then the middle of the state, then missing Florida entirely, and just as easily as it can shift away, it can come back. Nobody is 100% accurate. This thing could still hit Florida. It could still even go into the Gulf. You just don't know until after the fact. As each day goes by, we have more and more of an idea, but no one really knows until after the hurricane passes. I remember years back, storms that were supposed to hit North Florida just ended up stopping and hanging out in the Gulf for several days before anything even happened. And, you know, the thing about Category 5 hurricanes is that there's really just no way to predict where these storms are going to go. They can kind of go wherever they want. They're so powerful and they're so huge that there's really just no way to predict them. It's just kind of anyone's best guess to a point. So, everyone stay safe. As each day goes by, the updates should get a little bit more and more accurate. Don't stop looking for updates on this hurricane until after it passes, because it can do anything, and they can always do anything, and they're always unpredictable, and I can never stress that enough. I just try to tell you guys what I know and what I think could happen, and your best bet is to play it safe and to play it by ear. Nobody has to worry as of right now, because it is slowing down. It is giving us a little bit more time to think and to plan. But, you know, just always be prepared for the worst. Stock up on supplies. It doesn't hurt, especially if you know you're going to go through them eventually. And just keep an eye on it. That's it. Watch it closely. Watch it until it's gone. Watch it until it's no longer a threat. I cannot stress that enough. And I will see you guys tomorrow on the East Coast for another update. Thank you for watching. And, stay up to date on my Instagram. I'm going to be posting on my Instagram constantly when I'm on the East Coast, because I know uploading YouTube videos...
As you can tell from the title, guys, this is obviously not a good video. My house is turning into a freaking nightmare.
Salty, he's salty, she's salty, so salty. I'm saucy, drip off, then you...
timed out. Yeah, I don't know why people got timed out at the end there, but don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Alright, so everyone like up the stream. Everyone like up the stream. Here's the code. The code is CheeseDMK, boys. There's the code, guys. There's the code. Everyone type GG.
Because it knows all sorts of things. All you have to do is ask.
Alexa, how tall is Mount Everest?
To be honest, I'm not really sure about that one.
How can it know so much? It's so small.
It updates using the cloud. That's also how it gets its answers.
Just read that off the box, Tom. Dad really likes that Echo just plugs in, so we never have to charge it. Plus, Echo's really good at keeping track of things like shopping and to-do lists.
Alexa, add wrapping paper to the shopping list.
No.
Alexa, how many teaspoons are in a tablespoon?
I mean, it's gotta be one or the other.
Okay.
Dad's not a morning person, but Echo definitely helps him wake up.
Why are you pushing? It makes no sense to me!
Alexa, alarm on.
You gotta get up.
Saturday.
Alexa, what day is it?
It's very close to September 11th.
What did the dog say after a long day of working to work? Today was rough. Get it?
Alexa, tell me another joke.
Me not top fragging in CSGO. That's my joke.
Sometimes Echo helps out when you least expect
it. Hey, Dad, how do you spell cantaloupe?
Cantaloupe. C-A-N-T. Alexa, how do you spell cantaloupe?
Say so, man.
Good job.
Echo loves to play music and knows a lot of songs, and they always sound great.
Alexa, play my dance mix.
I still get questions. That'll start some tension.
Alexa, define annoying.
Pretty fresh.
Example, my brother.
And with the companion app, you can access Echo from anywhere.
You were telling that Bryce got a racist. That's where you made your first mistake. Your friend is so reckless. Gonna think you're black shit when you're so fake. Bars puts it when I have my door. I don't stop from stick with the drop shot. You shit ain't no hard work. Why don't you go back and teach you those how to twerk?
Welcome everyone to
Oh guys, I'm so sorry, I forgot about streaming. I'm just gonna end it here. I'm not gonna do this one. Bye.